challenge of Everest. HPS Aluwalia. Major. Haripal Singh. Aluwalia. Was born on 6th of November 1936, is an Indian mountaineer, author, social worker and retired Indian Army officer. He is the 6th Indian and 21st man in world who climbed Mount Everest. He was the chairman of Indian Spinal Injuries Center. He was rewarded with so many awards and his rank in Army was Major. Major HPS Aluwalia shared his experience and feelings of climbing on Mount Everest. He was a member of the first successful Indian expedition to Mount Everest in 1965. Major HPS Aluwalia thanked God after reaching the summit of Mount Everest, even though he was physically exhausted, felt humbled, joyful, and also sad at the same time when he stood on the summit of Everest. HPS Aluwalia had clearly mentioned that to climb a summit, a person requires endurance, persistence, and willpower. He put a question to himself that why did he climb Everest and what made him to do so? As he knew that people climb mountains for adventure, to present themselves before difficulties and overcoming obstacles would be delightful for them. But HPS was not sure about the reason. He thought that it was because there was no higher peak to climb. He was attracted by mountains from his childhood. Mountains were nature at its best. He believed that mountains were a means of communion with God. He also put forward a point toward summit within. He said in many occasions that climbing summit within was higher than climbing Mount Everest. The summit of mind needed to climb to acquire full knowledge. While climbing Mount Everest, it was a great struggle against rock and ice. It was such a challenge that was difficult to resist. He said that Everest was not just a physical climb, it was emotional and spiritual. The physical conquest of mountain was only one part of achievement. There was more to it than that. It was followed by a sense of fulfillment. He further added that people shared same rope, and one climber needed to hold the rope firmly, while other one cut the step in the hard ice. Some occasions, HPS felt uncomfortable due to difficulty in breathing, and thought to return back from the place, but there was something which did not allow him to give up. Companions kept up and motivated by saying, only few feet remaining and it would be inspiration for each other. When Major and his friends reached summit, he said it was worthwhile climbing it. The surrounding peaks looked like a jeweled necklace around the neck of summit when sun rays fell on the peaks. He and his friends bowed down to make their obeisance to whichever god they worshipped. As HPS left picture of Guru Nanak, Rawat left a picture of Goddess Durga. Fudorji left a relic of Buddha, and Edmund Hillary had buried a cross under a cairn in the snow. And those were not symbols of conquest but of reverence. Major HPS Aluwalia said clearly that if any person who wanted to overcome from the obstacles of his life, then he should have three qualities: endurance, persistence, and willpower. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, like, and share.